We've had an exceptional quarter in the second quarter across multiple dimensions: client impact, digital scaling, growth, and operating margins. I'm grateful to our clients for their continued trust in us, and I'm proud of our team for their incredible commitment to our clients. Let me share with you the highlights for Q2. Revenues grew by 2.2% year-on-year in constant currency and 4% quarter-on-quarter in constant currency. Digital revenue grew at 25.4% year-on-year, and now it accounts for 47% of our business. We delivered an operating margin of 25.4%, and large deal wins were at $3.15 billion. Our industry-leading performance over the first half of this year has been due to the immense commitment of our over 240,000 employees, recognizing the continuing stellar commitment from our employees during these times. We are paying out variable pay for the quarter at 100%. We will pay a one-time special incentive in Q3 for our junior employees. The salary increase process will restart now and will be effective at January 1, 2021. We restarted promotions in the last quarter at our junior levels, and this will now be expanded to all our levels. I'm thankful to each one of our employees for staying deeply committed to serving our clients as they have navigated their own personal challenges associated with the ongoing COVID situation and also with the remote operating model that we are working in. So a big thank you to all of our employees and all of our clients.